Okay, we're coming up to the dome. It's August 1st. We've been harvesting tomatoes. We're almost to the point where we're sick of tomatoes. And as you can see, things look a little bit different than this spring. I've pulled out most of the chard and most of the kale, all the kale, and I've put some bush beans in. Got some New Zealand spinach growing here. It's doing extremely well. And have planted a few beets and a few carrots in this spot. Have some lettuce growing in pots now that it's a little cooler. And flowers, as usual. I've got some peppers in pots that we're harvesting. As you can see, there's some peppers there. We're still harvesting lots and lots of tomatoes. In fact, we're using this ladder to get to a lot of them. And you can see we still have lots of just about ready to eat and getting ready to eat and past the point of eating, unfortunately. So, still harvesting some strawberries. As you can see, we've got a tunnel here of tomatoes. Way too thick. I planted way too many, and they go all the way to the very top of the dome. So I'm getting ready to pull some of them out, some of the less productive ones, and start clearing some space for some cooler weather crops. You see, we've got so many tomatoes hanging everywhere. And again, just this canopy, we've got sticks holding it up. And some of the plants are clearly getting close to the end of their really useful life. So, I never thought I'd say it, but I've got more tomatoes than I care to deal with. I'm drying them and making sauce and giving as many away as I can and just need a break. So, some are coming out. Some more peppers. We have a few pineapple guavas that we're going to be harvesting pretty soon. Here's a couple of them. And the strawberries look pretty good still. And getting ready to transplant some of my geraniums, which have been in pots for many years and really need to be redone. We now have our tank pretty clean. We put a pump in there that runs 24 hours a day. Fishies! And I don't know if you can see the fishies, but the water's much clearer, smells a lot better. It's really doing a good job of keeping the dome cool. It's almost always cooler in here than outside, which is pretty awesome. So, looking forward to starting another season in the dome. And you can see the tomatoes go all the way up to the very top. So learned a lot. Have a few whiteflies now, and they're mostly congregating where the tomatoes are just way too thick, like over there. So next year I'll plant further apart and fewer, and save some room for some other summer crops. See you soon.